Laboratory medicine and pathology is a very diverse field or very diverse science, and there's a diversity of people within the laboratory. It's just not a single skill set. I mean, it encompasses anatomic pathology, its coagulation specialty, its hematology, its molecular sciences. So you can see how diverse and broad lab medicine is. Baylor Scott & White Health is a fabulous place to work because of the professionalism and dedication of the people that are part of this very large healthcare organization. And speaking particularly of lab and lab professionals, it offers a great, great experience, whether you're brand new to the laboratory field or have many, many years of experience. We look for people that are eager to jump into a very progressive system. It's not only their skill set or their specialty in laboratory medicine, but every single one of those people brings a unique additional skill set or kind of passion or desire to the table. One of the areas within laboratory medicine that is so crucial to patient care is our transfusion departments, blood bank, sometimes called our blood banks in transfusion medicine. Obviously critical to patient care in just about every aspect, in the ORs, in trauma situations, wherever somebody might have a serious bleed or whatever, oncology patients also. And just looking at that single department, not that it's the only one, but those people are absolutely passionate about what they do. And they care so much about every patient in the hospital. Literally, when there's an OR schedule and the schedule is put up in our hospitals, those blood bankers know who those patients are, where those patients are at, and the potential that that they might have to provide services on an emergency basis. And they're literally sitting there ready when a situation occurs where they have to spring into action and literally save a life. The laboratory field within Baylor Scott & White Health, I do believe we are extraordinarily progressive. Ours is really not a job or a profession, but it's more of a calling to serve and a passionate calling within that desire to serve the patient and keep the patient at the center of our focus.